Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I'm back in Riften, in the lair of the Thieves Guild. Let me just pull out this parchment and see what my next assignment is. After the revelations at Hunting Brew Meadery and Golden Glow Farm, it's time to put the pieces together and shed light on the Thieves Guild's anonymous adversary. I need to speak to Mercer Frey.
I've consulted my contacts regarding the information you recovered from Golden Glow Estate, but no one can identify that symbol.
I found the same marking at Honeybrew Meadery.
It would seem our adversary is attempting to take us apart indirectly by angering Maven Blackbriar. Very clever.
You admire them?
They're well-funded. They've been able to avoid identification for years. I'm impressed it reached this point. Just don't mistake my admiration for complacency. Our nemesis is going to pay dearly.
How can we make them pay?
Because even after all their posturing and planning, they've made a mistake. The parchment you recovered mentions a Godgil lie. According to my sources, that's an old alias used by one of our contacts. His real name is Gollum Eye. Slimy bastard.
Where do I begin?
Gollum Eye is our inside man at the East Empire Company in Solitude. I'm betting he acted as a go-between for the sale of Golden Glow Estate and that he can finger our buyer. Get out there, shake him down, see what you come up with. Talk to Brynjolf before you leave if you have any questions.
I can't believe Gollum Eye's mixed up in all this. That Argonian couldn't find his tail with both hands.
It's convenient that you're right here behind me.
He's out of his last sector, but he's no mastermind. Don't get me wrong. He could scam a beggar out of his last sector, but he's no mastermind.
Do you think he'll give me trouble?
Trouble? He's one of the most stubborn lizards I've ever met. You have your work cut out for you.
So how do I get him to talk?
You're going to have to buy him off. It's the only way to get his attention. If that fails, follow him and see what he's up to. If I know Gollum Eye, he's in way over his head, and you'll be able to use it as leverage.
If he's betrayed us, I'll kill him.
No, no. Mercer wants him alive. For now. Stubborn or not, he's the only contact we've got at the East Empire Company. Just keep on his tail, and he's bound to step into something he can't scrape off his boot.
East Empire Company, who are they?
A mercantile group that has established ports all over Tamriel. They pretty much dominate the whole shipping industry. The Emperor himself supposedly backs them, which means they have fairly unlimited resources, so don't get their feathers in a ruffle.
How is Gollum Eye an asset to the Guild?
Gollum Eye works in the East Empire Company warehouse. He helps maintain all of the shipments of goods that goes in and out of Solitude. That means he has the pick of the litter from some of the finest goods to grace Skyrim's shores. He isn't exactly in the guild, but he pays us a cut of all the stuff he lifts from the warehouse.
If I get information from Gollum Eye, what then?
Just head right back to the guild and get the information to Mercer. Nothing else is more important. If you discover Gollum Eye's holding out on us and has more loot stashed away than he claims, we'd find that information quite valuable as well. Good luck in Solitude. Keep Gollum Eye alive. but remind him who we are.
Hmm.
Need something?
Yes?
Back from a job, huh?
Yes.
Hope it went well.
It did. I probably need to get some sleep, though, at some point. Are there any beds around here?
Yes?
Want to talk? Go ahead.
Can I just take any bed? No. Ah, this one is for me. All right, it's 10:29. Oh, that's much better. Okay. Let's get out of here.
Want to talk? Go ahead.
Another miserable day in Skyrim, I see.
Riften's under my protection. You watch yourself now.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Come to see Balamond perform miracles with steel, eh?
What have you got for sale?
Helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
That's what I thought. I've got nothing. Spent all my money on training.
Genuine fire salts will do. The Forge knows the difference.
Yes? Good morning.
See the leather armor, huh? Something to be said for going light.
All right, I'm gonna need a carriage to take me to Solitude.
Need
never been there before.
I can take you to any of the Hold capitals.
Yes, I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Solitude.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. First time to Solitude?
Yes, it is.
Beautiful old city. Capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already knew that.
Thank you. I see we have some Khajiit over here.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Rikka. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here, or you'll end up like Rodi.
Welcome to you.
Ah, so you can train in lockpicking. That's good to know.
May your road lead you to warm sands. Goods and wares of all kinds, and all can be yours.
Hurt Uncle Rogvir? Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Sorry, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
What's this?
Traitors!
Traitor! Tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his High King. Best she know now.
You betrayed us!
All heart, Vivian.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo! Boo!
Hiss.
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
I guess that's that.
Some gate guard you were!
Traitor right up to the end.
Good riddance to bad rubbish,
well.
I say.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever. Take a load off and enjoy the atmosphere.
Well, you must be Kalamai.
What do we have here? Let me guess. By your scent, I'd say you were from the guild. But that can't be true, because I told Mercer I wouldn't deal with them anymore.
Well, I'm here about Golden Glow Estate.
I don't deal in land or property. Now, if you're looking for goods, you've come to the right person.
Customers mean good cheer.
You can drop the act now. Gradually.
Wait. Did you say Golden Glow Estate? My apologies. I'm sorry to say I know very little about that bee farm, was it?
You acted as a broker for its new owner.
Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I can't be expected to remember every deal I handle.
That's it. I'm not retiring, ever. End of discussion.
Give me the buyer's name, or I'll kill you.
Hasn't Mercer Frey taught you people anything? You kill me, and your only contact with the East Empire Company vanishes. That's not smart for business.
All right then, what would it take to identify the buyer?
Well, now that you mention it, there is something I've been trying to get my hands on. I have a buyer looking for a case of Firebrand wine. There just so happens to be a single case in the Blue Palace. Bring it to me, and we'll talk about Golden Glow Estate.
Oh, there's always something.
Feel free to make requests.
Everybody's gone. An amulet of Talos.
You know you can afford a septum or two. Spare some gold for a veteran?
What's your story, old man?
I was the finest scout in the Legion once. Tracked down all the places in the wilds that were causing people trouble. Lost my helmet in one of the old caves. My pretty, pretty helmet. Life just got worse after that. Kept losing things. So many things.
What if I could find that helmet for you?
Oh, you could? I sure would love to have it again. Could show you some of my old scouting tricks.
And here's a piece of gold.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Always good talking to you, friend. A coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
Come in and shut the door.
All right, well, at least I know where I can buy some clothes.
Oh, what delight. Another charming customer.
And what have you got for sale?
Let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you.
Could afford any of this stuff, I could buy it and disenchant it. Next time.
I'm not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
You know you can afford a septum or two.
You might want to rethink that. You're missing out on some wonderful opportunities working in that bar.
Ah, you and everyone else. Word is it may not happen this year, though. Keep the cold at bay with our spiced wine.
Heard this hanging moss is really valuable.
Arms and armor, forged by a master craftsman.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit.
Okay.
Thank you.
What is this down here? Catacombs.
Hello, yes. I'm the Dean of History and scribe work when I can find some quiet time.
Arms or armor you need.
The city is just rich with ingredients.
That'd be good blacksmith, that one.
This is one of the symbols here. Of the Thieves Guild, and unfortunately I don't know what this one means. I'm just gonna stay away. I don't know if that's the stay away symbol or what, but I'm just going to keep going. Pardon me, guard. I'm just here picking flowers. Have a nice day.
Sibyl Stentor has a grasp of magical theory that I would never have expected from a human, even a Breton. No doubt most folk in Skyrim consider the dragons terrifying. I find them wondrous.
So what's your job here, Melorin?
I make sure Erica keeps breathing.
Are you the court wizard?
No. That honor is Sibyl Stentor's. A smart man steers clear of Stentor. And keeps himself out of the dungeon when she's having a bad day.
What do you mean?
Let's just say that the headsman's axe may not be the worst way for a solitude jail prisoner to die. Look at that. I've told you to watch your tongue, and mine is waggling. I've said enough. You are free to leave.
I appreciate that.
Watch your feet. We just clean there.
What is this, the kitchen? Just have the wine sitting out.
Oh, hello. Just tidying up.
Yes. And good day to you. Surprised this wasn't some sort of a trap.
Find your hand in my pocket, I'm going to cut it off.
says I won't see Rogvir anymore. But he wouldn't tell me why not.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
Ah, I see you have the wine. Hand it over, and we'll talk.
Okay.
Good. Can't have the buyer getting impatient and looking elsewhere for this, can we? Here, take this. I certainly can't use it, but I suppose I need to pay you something for the goods.
So now you're trying to bribe me?
Not at all. I consider it an investment in prolonging my life. As far as Golden Glow Estate goes, I'll tell you what I know. I was approached by a woman who wanted me to act as the broker for something big. She flashed a bag of gold in my face and said all I had to do was pay Arengoth for the estate. I brought in the coin and walked away with her copy of the deed.
Did she say what she was doing this? Did she say why she was doing this?
Not at all. I tend not to ask too many questions when I'm on the job. I'm sure you understand. However, I did notice she was quite angry. It was being directed at Mercer Frey.
That's it? No name or anything?
In this business, we rarely deal in names. Our identity comes from how much coin we carry.
I think you're lying to me.
Look, that's all I know. I never promised you I'd have all the answers. Now, since our transaction is done, I'll be on my way.
Believe the Dragonborn comes. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, beware, the Dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed, and the legend yet grows. You'll know, you'll
know. I've got my eye on you.
Dragonborns come.
Why are you following me? I told you, I don't know anything else.
I'm not following you, I just came out to get some air.
You should see me when you get a coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
At least he wasn't just standing right outside the door, waiting on me.
Thank you.
Good business for the East Empire Company means all the more gold for the Empire.
Hmm.
I don't have time for anyone too lazy or cowardly to make their own way in this world.
I wanted to pickpocket that man.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.